attack while Malenko is outside of the ring. And Walter catches.
To the floor from the top rope.
That high-risk maneuver put a little ding on the top of his head, too, didn't it?
Bent one of his horns.
Both men took a tremendous impact there, and that's why they call it a high-risk maneuver. Jushin Thunder Liger.
And that's what this cruiserweight's all about.
Oh, look at this! Dean Malenko, one, two, and Liger set up there. Did not get him, one, two. And this thing has been going back and forth. The man of 1,000 holds has used up about 680 of them here.
This yep. thing could go all night if these guys keep rolling on top of each other.
Irish whip up and over. Right hand attempt by Malenko, blocked and countered by Liger. Malenko, a couple right hands in the midsection, puts the brakes on Liger. Both men now more concerned about keeping their balance. This could be a disaster for either one of them.
What is he gonna do with him?
Oh! Oh, I've never seen it before.
Oh.
Off the top rope, you talk about a gut buster.
He's not going anyplace. Take your time getting up, Toots. You're gonna be there a while.
Talk about a double hernia. That guy's got some holes in his gut right now.
Dean, man, and a counter by Liger. One, two.
He got him.
Oh, man, he almost
did. Did he get him?
No way. He almost had him. I love this action. The WCW Cruiserweight Division. You'll see action like this each and every week. Standing switch, go behind. Knee to the midsection. Chicken wings.
Oh.